I didn't want to talk about it, but while I have your attention, I just would like to mention one thing. Every time a transport came around to Auschwitz, the loudspeakers come up. Whoever's going to be outside, that's going to be in the barracks, going to be shot. But one day, one transport came around, and they said, this time, if we're going to see you picking out him, we're going to burn the whole barrack. That was a transport which came from France. They had a camp, and they sent in a transport of kids. The kids went down from the ramp, going straight to the crematorium. The little ones are being carried by the older kids. The not so little ones were holding balls in the hand. The girls were holding dolls in the hand, and they were singing songs, French songs, and some even singing Yiddish songs. And I can tell you one thing. I'll never forget it. When I go to bed, I close my eyes, and I'm in Auschwitz. Thank you.